Hello world, thank you so much for being here. Welcome to my channel. I am Stina. I don't know, did I already say that? I'm refilming this, so I'm a little confused. Today I'm going to be talking about my Owala water bottle. Now, I'm going to share a little bit about the product and about the specifications in this video. So I'm really excited to share this with you and my experience. I originally saw this on a Facebook ad, and I really didn't think it would be any different than any other water bottle I'd seen. And then I saw something that made it really special. So I'm going to show you and explain what made me fall in love with this water bottle and why I think that everybody needs one. Just so you know, I bought this with my own money. I saw the advertisement on my own. I'm just sharing it because I love it and I think you guys would really love it too. So this is the Owala water bottle, the 24 ounce in Sky Marshmallow. That's the name of the color. They have multiple colors. I personally didn't really like any of the other colors besides the white and the black. They have like a mixture of like purple and yellow, and I just didn't really like that. I think it's too childlike for me. And for my own taste, I think that the white looks really classy. I do like the logo. It says Owala, and then it says it here too. I think it looks way better than the Hydro Flask logo, just because the Hydro Flask logo is so big, and I also don't like the design of a Hydro Flask, so to each their own, but I just think this looks really classy. When I talked to customer support, I think they called it Owala. I could be wrong, but I call it Owala. You have this little hook that you can carry it by. You can also cover the button that pushes to open it so that it's child safe or whatever you want to call it. But you just open it up. Oh no, my camera's gonna die. You just open it up and you push it like that, and it has a wide mouth, and then it has a straw at the bottom that's connected to the wide mouth. So you can drink it like this, or you can just sip on it. I love this design. I think it's absolutely brilliant. I've never seen anything like this ever. So, you know, at first I was like, man, it's gonna be not, like, what's different? And I saw that and I was like, okay, maybe I should try it. What I love about the company is that they do a lot of good for essential workers, like grocery store workers. They allow discounts and they do like buy one get ones occasionally. So this bottle is stainless steel. I think I paid $28 including shipping, and I also got one for my husband for free, so it was like a buy one get one kind of deal. So I love this. Mine is kind of dirty. You can see that I have lip gloss on it and it probably needs to be cleaned. I'm really sorry. But I just love the design. I think it's simple, I think it's elegant, and it was worth making a YouTube video on. This deserves a YouTube video because it is a great product. And also you can open it up, and then there's a straw here. It does disconnect, and you can just clean it really easily. I haven't had any problems cleaning it. That was my only concern, simply because usually straws that come out, they're really thin and they're hard to clean, or when you open it up, it splashes on you. I have not had any problems with this. I haven't had any problems leaking. I have not had any problems in my car. I think this is a brilliant and simple design, and I really don't know why nobody designed this before. To get the discount, I called Owala customer support and it was super easy. It was the most convenient experience I've ever had in my entire life, probably like 3 minutes. And they were super awesome. I didn't have to wait in any long waits. Customer service is an A+. I love that they're doing good for the world and supporting reusable water bottles, and this is something that I'm not gonna feel like I have to buy another water bottle in the future. This is my one and only, which makes it even better for the earth. And how they are so supportive, especially doing these crazy discounts for essential workers during this time in the world, is just insane, and it says a lot about a company. It really does. I am obsessed with the design. I think it's classy, I think it's elegant, and really, I am obsessed with this. So, I want to tell you guys this on YouTube because it deserves that kind of recognition. This is a great water bottle. It is a great company. It's a great design. It's a great logo. The advertising is even great and straightforward. It was a seamless experience, and I think you guys would love this. So I just wanted to share that. It is incredible. I didn't make a YouTube or an Instagram review just because I feel like it deserves more recognition, but I wanted you guys to know about this product. I paid for it by myself, completely 100%. I'm just sharing it because I love it. So recently I made an Instagram and I do smaller reviews on there. So you guys are welcome to follow it. It's at Stina Reviews. But I am so glad to be having another way to interact with you guys and share with you guys what I love or what I don't love and why that is what it is. So go follow me at Stina Reviews if you'd like. I'd love to interact, and I'm gonna be posting a ton more content on there and on here to interact and love on you guys. And I am just so grateful to be invited into such a welcoming community of YouTube, and thank you so much for following me. And if you'd like, please subscribe. You don't have to, but that'd be awesome if you did. If not, that's okay. But I love this. 10 out of 10. Take a peek, see if you can get a discount. Go check them out. They are worth checking out. I love supporting good companies that care about people. That's what we should be supporting. And I really feel that this is a really good company based on my own personal experience, and it's worth a try. So anyways, I love you guys. I hope you're having an incredible week, and I'll see you guys soon. All right, bye.